Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor. He is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi, and see your reign of terror end. Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to take to the barracks. You're going to need both hands for carrying.
Might we play for your pleasure?
Go. Now.
Who? Nobody gives past me.
Go. Now.
Go. Away.
No! Guard! Murder is done here! Help!
Ignore me.
What?
This could be... There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
Something's happening down there that isn't right. I heard the same thing at Damascus Gate. You don't want to know.
I'll find you yet.
Now you'll never make captain.
Hold on! What?
Doing a job is never a bad idea.
Wasif is back, so no shirking in your patrol. Do the full round all the way to the construction. If I catch any of you shortcutting, we will take the pay and be in the three group for a
minute. You are Ali's man?
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner garrison. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance, and stay out of sight.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right, let us go.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance, and stay in cover. Try to stay in the shadows. Stay close to the walls where there's plenty of cover. Go now.
Everything seems quiet enough, my friend. I'm not your friend.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
So far, so good. We're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help, and you must find your own way.
What?
Finally, this door will lead to Wasif. Now I must get back.
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
Sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
To ourselves. Be careful. He's more dangerous than he looks.
Here!
Alhamdulillah.
There is the Warden. To the cells.
Here, dog! Put an arrow in him!
There you are!
To release the others.
Cover up there. Ali will lead us to our revenge. For Beshi!
Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
What do we do? We are surrounded!
Be silent! Take this down quickly. Khali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way.
It was nothing.
I will break you!
Like a dog when I skewered him.
What animal will you sound like? A pig, I think.
How are you doing this?
I am not bound in a chair.
Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
will have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Hold on. Hold on.
Why do they fight? Their warlord lies dead already.
I love fights because
Wait, what?
That is it. Let us get out of here.
Follow me. Stay close.
Is this what you mean by freedom?
Doom.
Brawling our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No. I just prefer an honest assassination.
Be or die, dogs!
I hope you train your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
Come on, help me!
Won't outrun me!
No! We made it!
That was close!
Not close. Inevitable.
More guards!
Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
Stop that!
By freedom, brawling our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the honest fight?
No, I just prefer an honest assassination. I hope you trained your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
Oh, great! No!
Oh! We made it! That was close.
Not close. Inevitable.
More guards!
Hold on! Hey, step there!
Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
There you are!
Hey,
there you are!
That is the last of them.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate.
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau. Our fight begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God.
There is no God but God!
I should return to Funav at the bureau.
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly. Come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it. Beshi was proud to. I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him.
Arakallahekan.